We go. Alright. Deal rap is a piece of shit. You know I'm lit every day. Gotta get the beat on the bar. You said you were involved, but you didn't do bits. Now let me switch it up with the line that makes sense. I'm gonna use your side path, cause listen up. Boy, you said you were involved, but you didn't do bits. You just involved into the first YouTube channel that has every video is copyright. Yo, listen up, and I don't give a damn what you be trying to hate, cause you know it's true. Don't even have one subscriber, which is kinda funny too. Listen up. Yeah, yo, I've been doing my grind back when I was 13 and I roasted you then. Listen up, I'm trying to take it to a whole nother level. And I'm even using your type of style. I'm using someone else's beat just to roast you off the feet. Yeah, listen up, yo, and I don't give a damn. Listen up, yo, deal raps is shit. You know every day, I don't give a damn. Huh, yeah, yo, listen up. Huh, yo, 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 listen up. Deal raps is dumb, a bit more like your channel when you left it for years. God damn, you haven't uploaded since 10 months ago. And in that video, you were singing some other rap too. I wonder if it cause you realized you didn't get one view or no subscribers. Sorry, well, I meant the subscribers, but that's the main part. You don't even have a subscriber. It's almost like you're sharing with your family just to get the fucking vibe going. Yo, listen up. I don't keep a damn for what you heard. Every damn lit. Deal raps is crap, and you know I'm lit every day. I'm shitting back on your channel just like you said. I had no facts, but wait a minute, take a look at that. Copyright music, well, copying, trying to do someone's vibe. Listen up, man, you can't do that. You probably got a copy strike, and I hope you delete your channel, cause it's pretty crap. Hey, get your merch, chantrip, that merch.com.